Today we're going to re-queen a hive. This is a Buckfast queen. We've removed the escorts previously. All we've got to do now is place her in the hive. This hive yesterday we felt was underperforming. So we removed the queen and knocked her off. So now all we've got to do is place her in the centre of the nest. And what we'll do, we've got a cap here. This is a nice day, the sun's shining. Blue sky, the bees are out flying. Just remove the sellotape, comes in the package. This cap here just clips off and breaks. What we got there is a candy. Take 2 to 3 days for him to chew through, and hopefully she'll accept into the new colony and she can begin laying. To the centre, sideways like that, clips up. So you re-queen a beehive?